A shelter dog rescued with severe injuries has now been given a second chance. The dog lost a leg but gained a family at an East Brookfield company this year. Nugget went to Second Chance Animal Services in bad condition. His injuries to his leg were so severe, vets made the choice to amputate. But his condition caught the attention of the owners of Timberyard Brewing Company. The couple adopted Nugget, and he quickly became a local sensation and a face for the brewery. More information on how to adopt dogs like Nugget, you can visit Second Chance website.